Library Search is our power search tool that not only provides a catalogue of all of our library print and electronic books, but in one simple search will also allow you to find and access a range of information, including books, articles, news items, conference papers and more, wherever you're studying by using your university user ID and password. You can access Library Search from the library website. Simply type in your keywords and an everything except articles search will find books, ebooks, and whole publications. Use the resource type filter to search just for books. Your results will now include books and ebooks. Click on the title of any that interest you, and you'll be able to see the availability of physical copies in the library building, including the location and shelf mark to help you find it on the shelf. Click on the blue bubble link to access an electronic copy if it's available. In the ebook platform, you'll be able to see different options such as reading online and downloading the full text. The full record will also give you the details for your referencing. You can also filter your results to find ebooks. Use the full text online filter to limit the results to only the books you can access electronically anywhere. Click on the title of any book that looks interesting, and you can again use the blue bubble link to access the publisher platform. You may be asked to log in with your university user ID and password, especially if you're working off campus. We use multiple platforms to access our ebooks, and they'll all have features such as read online and download the book, although they will look slightly different. You can also search using a specific title or author. This is useful if you've had suggested readings from a lecture. Type in the author surname and some keywords from the title, putting them in quotation marks. As we're looking for a book title, the Everything Except Article search will take us to the record. Click on the title to view the options to access an ebook copy if it's available, and the shelf mark. Find out more about the library and get help with library search on the library website.